our mental health as our physical health. But our mental health changes from time to time, including our stress. So let's see signs that your mental health is getting worse. The first one is you don't enjoy the activities you used to enjoy once. Do your favorite activities seem like a boring thing to do right now? It might be because of stress or you're too overwhelmed because of your responsibilities, like you have to pay bills or something, or it might just be the age. Any of these lead to a mental health problem. The second one is you feel overwhelmed for everything. And when I mean everything, you literally feel overwhelmed for everything. Like talking or just even sitting alone. To cope with this overwhelming feeling, you can journal, meditate, or practice mindfulness. Moving on, the third thing is you don't like socializing anymore. I think you know this one already, but the thing is, when you used to love socializing, now you hate socializing. Isn't that you became an introvert, or are you just too lazy? It's because you're feeling stressed and you feel hopeless and you feel like you don't want to go out anymore. To cope with this, you can try self-care and go for self-esteem classes or watch or focus more about yourself. And moving on, you have more sleepless nights than usual. This is because you feel stressed and overwhelmed of everything which is going on around you, and you cannot sleep with all that stress coping up inside you. And that's it for today's video. If you do like it, please like, share, subscribe, and hit the bell icon beside it also. And please leave a comment down below too.